James's Herald was pretty good on the water, but then there were some problems on land.
Oh, cock.
Richard's damper van was rubbish on the land, and then even more rubbish in the water.
It's going!
My Toyboata, on the other hand, was brilliant everywhere, right up to the moment when it rolled over.